More than 60 years ago, ordinary citizens from all walks of life met the challenge of an epic world-changing event head-on to galvanize a legacy that lives on to this day. Join us as we span the time frame of the Second World War. Visit with these extraordinary men and women who have sacrificed and dedicated themselves to a calling that was undeniable. Hear from them as they tell their remarkable stories of heroism, of fallen brothers, and how they served as they answered the call to be duty bound. With the world at war and the U.S. right in the middle of both theaters, the Navy was reeling from the vast devastation at Pearl Harbor. One of the many works rushed to production was the submarine. This is referred to as the Silent Service, as the ships made their way deep beneath the surface of the oceans. One ship that stands out for its incredible service is the USS Drum. This is a submarine that can be seen at the Battleship Memorial Park in Mobile, Alabama. The Drum earned 12 battle stars for her service. The Drum sank 15 ships for a cumulative displacement of 80,580 tons, ranking 8th among American submarines. On this day, the remaining crew members met for their annual memorial to the USS Drum and her remaining crew.
Every one of you would please right now wait for the submarine parade to be sent by Martha.
Let's bow our heads. O Father, hear our prayer to Thee for Your humble servants beneath the sea. In the depths of oceans, as oft they stray, so far from night, so far from day, we would ask Your guiding light to glow, to make their journey safe below. Please oft times grant them patient mind, that ere the darkness won't them blind. They see Thy protection from the deep. Please grant them peace where'er they sleep. Of their homes and loved ones far away, we ask Your care for them each day, until they surface once again, to drink the air and feel the rain. We ask Your guiding hand to show a safe progression, sure and slow. Dear Lord, please hear our prayer to Thee for Your humble servants beneath the sea. Amen.
Thank you very much, and would everybody please stand? Three years ago, I started the program and was halfway through it before I said the Pledge of Allegiance. Would you please face the flag? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, and justice for all. Thank you. Two. Thank you very much, and we have one more thing right now that we want to put Tom on, and Tom has a word to say to you.
Thank you. First off, Joe and Eileen, please stand up. These two have been coming to the boat once or twice a week doing the polishing and cleaning for us. They've been doing this for over a month. Greatly appreciated. That's why everything's so shiny. Thank you very much. Shay, where are you at? Stand up. Shay McLean is our new curator. He's got a rich history. I won't go into all that right now, but very, very beneficial to the park. He's been doing a fantastic job. Last year on Veterans Day, he came over to the boat with this old cardboard box, and he called me and Leslie to look at it. Inside was a letter. I'll read this to you now. This is from Ollie B. Adams. Yeah, I'm sorry. He was ensign on the boat. Enclosed is an ensign flown on the USS Drum, SS-228, in March and April of 1945, during our transit from Pearl Harbor to Hunters Point, San Francisco, for overhaul. I made 5 war patrols in Drum and put her out of commission in 1946 in New London, Connecticut. I have never been able to attend any of the reunions in Alabama to deliver colors, but if practical, would have been displayed on the Drum. Here they are. Shay has made up the display. We will put it on the Drum within the next week or so. Present it back to you, the crew.
Thank you, Tom. Thank you. And now that we have done all of this, I would like the families, sons, and daughters please to step forward and come up here for our presentation of the mothers and fathers that are on the deceased list. Normally this started years ago where we had we'd call out the name of a person and toll the bell, and the list now has gone so big of our shipmates that have left on eternal patrol that now we say 5 of the names, toll the bell, and the names are all read by our friends that are standing here waiting to take over. Thank you.
O. Adams, A. Almeida, F. Allen, E. Anderson, R. Applegate. Armstrong, K. Batter, G. Baker, J. Baker, N. Barnett, G.
Bell, Barrel, D. Bell, E. Birdsell, D. Bedslow, J. Bolt, C.
Brown, J. Buff, B. B. Bundy, J. Burke, J. Carlson, A.
Carmine, M. Carb, R. Haverly, R. Chase, C. Chico, D.
Chipman, H. Cole, P. Connolly, P. Corbett, G. Criswell, L.
Crown, E. A. Crown, R. Dalwood, C. Dawson, E. and Dittmeyer, J.
Dixon, D.
Dodd, O.L., Doran, H., Dozier, H., Dunn, J.
Dunphy, J., Dye, I., Zick, E., Eccles, A., Eddie, F.
Esterwich, E., Elkins, B., Better, R., Lynn, T., Fox, Conrad.
Foxhorn, E.L., Frohmeyer, F., Fry, C., Gainley, J., Getwich, J.
Greenler, D., Gerganus, A., Habermill, B., Haynes, O., Parker, J.
Haspitz, T., Hills, Greenson, J., Henderson, W., Hill, J., Johnson, W.
Cash, A., Kilo, W., Kellerman, G., Kelly, R., Kimmel, M.
Kissinger, B., Klosterman, C., Crooner, E., LaBeouf, A., Lampers, A.
Lane, R., Leach, G., Loeffler, K., Levine, D., Lindsley, R.
Lund, P., Lynch, T., Lytle, G., Manning, R., Martin, A.
Martin, S., McCann, P., McKinney, S., McMahon, B., McClendon, M.
Morgan, E., Murphy, A., Nichols, H., Nicholas, N., Nielsen, R.
Olson, C., Otto, D., Parker, C., Pepper, R., Pettigrew, R.
Phillips, R., Peterson, W., Pyle, C., Rich, J., Rice, B.
Roach, D., Rogers, C., Rogers, J., Rossett, L., Rowe, J.
Rubush, C., Ryan, J., Statewide, M., Shackelford, T., and Simcoe, F.
Smith, A., Sponseller, H., Stemp, C., Stir, T., Jr., Sullinger, J.
Swoop, B., Telthorst, B., Gurney, Tomaselli, J., Vaughan, D., Galani, Pasquale.
Wajda, S., Walker, K., Walsh, E., Walsh, T., Watson, J.
Watt, J's, Whitwright, F., Wilkinson, E., Williamson, D., Wolf, C., Wright, L., York K, and R. Zimmerman.
We will now announce the wives, the men of the submarine that have passed away.
Marion Alenia, Jesse Allen, Shirley Baker, Elda Mae Barnett, Lillian Barrow.
Vivian Brown, Margaret Burke, Evelyn Carmine, Dee Chico, Eugenia Criswell, and Gladys Crow.
Linda Suseski, Dozier Lynch. Dunthree C, Eddie Helen,
Christine Galis, Dolly Fry, Christine Galis, Florence Getzewich, Pauline Habermail, Lynn Haynes.
Florence Kess, Betty Kissinger, Vivian Gillow, Ruth LeBuff, Mrs. R. Lehman,
Lister, Alberta, Martin, Doris, McMahon, Adele, Pepper, Peggy, Pettigrew, Stella.
Iola Pridenoff, Sylvia Rinskoff, Phyllis Roach, Mrs. Ryan, Eileen Shadler, Shirley Strait.
Jane Sullinger, Sylvia Utke Ramsing, Margaret M. Walsh, Jan Watson.
Dorothy White, Marie White, Sarah Workman, Mrs. Wright, and Marge Young.
Thank you very much. We always felt that it belonged to the sons and daughters, and that's the reason we kept doing it. Thank you. I do have a little surprise for six of the young ladies that are in, that I'd like the crewmates to please come forward. I wasn't going to forget you. You gave me too big of a hug. I'm going to give these little ladies a special job at the closing of every one of these things. We take the roses from out of the bushes that you see around here, and we're going to go to that back wall, and I would like you six ladies to please take the roses and escort the people over there to the doorway so that they can get to the forward and throw the roses into the sea. Please, thank you. Got the young ladies taking them down, and they'll be able to pick. You'll be able to pick a rose up at the door, and go to the back wall, and you can put that rose in for any reason whatsoever. We used to throw the roses in when we were announcing the people that have been parted, and right now we're just giving the option to select whatever you do. I know myself and my wife, we always think of our son who passed away, and we throw the rose in for them. If you do the same for someone, that's fine and dandy. Now, if you'll please get up and go over there and please throw your roses in.
At this reunion of the USS Drum, there were only 6 crew members to attend. General Patton once said, "Weapons are used in war, but it is men that win the war." We at Duty Bound want to thank the men of the USS Drum for their service to the Navy and to the United States. Although many survived the war and went on to live good lives, for many who served on the USS Drum, they are on eternal patrol, safely guarding us all. This is Juan Rivera with Duty Bound, and until next time, Semper Fi.